If leadership can give you water, can give you health, can give you education, can give you roads, can give you prosperity, that leadership is what you want. It's not age. No. It is service delivery. Who can deliver? If KK can deliver, you don't look at his age. The future belongs to the young people. And for that future to be bright, they need to be trained. In the medical profession, in nursing, is one of the most relevant, most needed disciplines for the people of Uganda. She commends, because this is a result of community voluntary, some initiative by the community schools. She commends the spirit of this community for having initiated this facility.
In this area, who had completed Senior 4, we are lacking a place where they could train as nurses and midwives. Therefore, some of them ended up training as nursing assistants, nursing aid, a slot which is not recognized in the Ministry of Health. Therefore, the coming of Rural School of Nursing and Midwifery was to bridge the gap which was there in the area.